you use right ingredient with good malt, with a good process, you don't need any nutrient for the yeast because there is enough in the malt. If you use malt where there is some deficiencies in zinc, in manganese, that needs to be added to the yeast for multiplication reason, because otherwise the yeast will not multiplicate enough. Because when we produce a dry yeast, we had some minerals, we had some, all the things that are necessary for the yeast grow and the yeast development to allow a good multiplication of the yeast without any oxygen and without any addition of other nutrient. It's just when you collect yeast and you made different generation and you have some depletion in the nutrient, it's really when the wort and the yeast is very poor in conditions that you need some nutrient. And zinc is certainly something that needs a manganese as well. So I think that it's really when the yeast is in very poor and bad conditions due to very high mortality that you need some nutrient. But if you use yeast that are with good viability, no need for nutrient.
Did we answer your question? If so, a like, a share, and of course, subscribe would all be so appreciated. And if there are any other tutorials you want us to create, drop us a note in the comments and we'll see what we can do. I'm Doug Piper, and make every day a little more delicious, one sip at a time.